So I'm going to play to this video. The sound is going to come out of the PV. I'm just going to run the Marshall as it is. I'm going to put a little bit of, widen it a little bit with the mimic. So it's like there'll be a, I don't know how many millisecond delay between amps. And a little chorus and a little overdrive for this, because this one needs it. The EVH picker, the Wolfgang pickups are a lot hotter than these Dime Time Bill Lawrence things. So here we go. Ready? I just talked a lot of time, a lot of, like, 2 minutes. If I talk 2 minutes, the analytics on my videos go boop. After 2 minutes, people tune out. So I usually have to start right playing. So I don't know. Maybe I'll leave this and maybe I won't. Ready? If I mess up, I'm just messing up playing to myself. Playing to myself, not with myself. We'll be right back. Okay. So, there we go. That's a double embryo over easy, or over hard. So, that feels weird that I'm... No, it's not that quick. I mean, it's just jam for me. It sounds good, doesn't it? This guitar. Those two together. So I'm getting ready to record. I'm getting ready to go up and get my stuff, start laying this stuff down so you can hear it, like, all you guys out there that have, you know, Pro Tools and all that. That's what you'll start hearing. I'm gonna go get some more. That's an embryo and a half. All right.